Powerful necromancers have used this once sacred ground to build an army of the dead. Conquering nearby lands, legions of zombies have devoured the living and given rise to this desolation. No man has traveled here without meeting death. Gabriel now faces his toughest challenge. He now bangs his fists on the very doors of hell on earth, and the Lord who commands here is listening, waiting for him, smiling.
It appears that our paths cross once more.
But one path must end here.
I grow tired of your riddles. Speak clearly for once.
Nothing is ever completely clear, warrior. You are shrouded in darkness. You act as though blind to the truth. Let me enlighten you.
Let's see how powerful you are without your magic. Shadow magic to win. Take it. Haven't you realized that light and shadow counter each other? Counter each other. don't kill me, you won't be prepared to fulfill your destiny. Until you learn that light and shadow are two sides of the same coin.
Why? Why did you make me fight you?
Because this is how it must be. We must all make sacrifices in order to find redemption.
No, I did not want this. I did not ask for this.
Blood must be spilt for this path to be opened to you. I accept my fate. Can you accept yours?
I am not worthy. I am not of pure heart.
Thank you.
So the old god is dead. It has come to this at last. The blood of a god has opened the way. Good, Gabriel, very good. There is only one true God, and all usurpers must be cast aside, though Pan's sacrifice was not in vain. Now our warrior of light can proceed to his final destiny. The Lord of the Dead is the most powerful of the Lords of Shadow. Gabriel will need every ounce of his being to defeat him. I worry for him, though. His mind is tired, broken even. He questions his faith. He questions his heart. Can he succeed? Come, my friend, just a bit further, and you shall see your Marie again.
Thank you. Forbidden Arm! Short of sight you are! In front of you, can you see me? Short of sight you are! You are! In front of you! Can you see me? front of you! Can you see me? Sort of sanctuary!